Welcome! This tutorial will show you how to upload notes. Once you log in, you'll be directed to your dashboard. Select the Notetaker tab at the top of the page. You'll be directed to your Notetaker homepage. Select the Upload and View Notes under the Tools menu on the left. Under the File Information heading, select the class and week from the drop-down menus. Under the Select Day heading, choose the checkbox for the day of the week you are uploading notes for. Choose Browse to select the file, then choose Upload Notes button. You will know the notes have been uploaded when you see System Update is Successful at the top of your screen. You'll also see the file below the File Information box on your Notetaker homepage. Remember, you must scan and upload notes within 24 hours after the class has ended. Please do not upload pictures. The file maximum size is 3 megabytes. If you are sick or missing class, please let DRC know and ask a classmate for a copy of the notes to upload. Thank you for watching. If you have any problems or difficulties, please feel free to contact us. You can reach us at 909-869-3333. Send us an email at drcnotetaking@cpp.edu or visit us on the web at cpp.edu/DRC.